I told you. I told you I saw him last week. There you go right there. Hey, what up, Kane?
The big red machine standing next to the homeboy DB, a.k.a. Sweet Beats.
What up, Moose? Ooh-wee. Team Hell No back in the tag team division. Hey, the tag team division just got hot, boy. Hey, Oos, do you remember when Team Hell No was the hottest tag team in the WWE?
Hell yeah.
Do you remember how they used to argue back and forth, kind of like they did just now?
Hell yeah.
Hey, do you remember when they had the Yes Yes shirts with the No No shirts?
Hell yeah.
Are y'all excited that Team Hell No is back?
Yeah.
Do they deserve an opportunity at Extreme Rules for the tag team championship? See, the fact of the matter is this. A whole lot has changed since jumping the team, Moose. We got SmackDown Live on lock.
Yes, sir. Welcome to the Uso Penitentiary.
Hold up. You mean to tell us Paige gave y'all a tag team opportunity to shine at Extreme Rules? Because y'all out here hugging? They out here hugging.
Man, what?
Hey, I've been hugging Mr. Ugly since I was 2 years old.
Hey, you know what?
Give me a hug. Hey, matter of fact, give me three more hugs.
Three,
one, two,
three.
Now, we just hugged four times, which means four championship opportunities, baby.
All right, New Day, we see you out there trying to take what's yours, Uso. Just like we took what was ours at Fastlane.
Oh, yeah, it's road to WrestleMania. Yo. Hey, Uso, which tag team gonna run up? Is it the Boar?
Is it the Swiss cheese and light mayo?
Probably not, because all they gotta worry about is Mr. Turnbuckle.
Or what about Rusev Day and Shinsuke?
Or NXT's Aleister Black and Ricochet.
Yeah, anyways. Which leads us to one more tag team.
Hey, Uso. They brothers like me and you.
Hey, but they nothing like me and you.
Oh, no.
Hey, this is the warning shot to every tag team in the game.
Let's go.
Run up and get done up. Welcome to the Uso Penitentiary.
It's the Usos versus the Bar and the Rev Bar. I'm like, it can't be. What the hell they about to talk about, Us?
Oh, no. Sheamus' hair grease. Cesaro's mouthpiece. Really, we just gonna have to wait and see.
Hey, you know the last battle we had, we got cheated.
Yeah, felt defeated.
Try to erase it from my past like my man Matt Hardy said.
Deleted.
This battle, we ready. We done already beat the Ninja Turtles.
Mm-hmm.
Now it's time to beat Bebop and Rocksteady.
Fella!
Oh yeah, Mr. Movie Star, we seen your movies. Not trying to steal a line from the New Day, but your acting was booty.
I mean, truly, the WWE Universe, like the Usos, they show love.
That's Cupid.
The WWE Universe sees Sheamus. You look dumb.
No. You look stupid. Hey, yo, Sheamus. Hey, Sheamus, is it true that you purposely stay out the sun so your skin can be white like chalk?
Hey, do you call Cesaro over in the morning to help you grease your mohawk?
Hey, I bet they do. It's a bro kick versus super kick, except ours don't cover no pump action.
Mine's come from the side, straight from the hip. Hit you in your mouth, make your teeth buckle. Hey, Uso.
What's up?
How do you knock Cesaro's teeth out with no knuckles?
I don't know.
I do. Ladies and gentlemen, let me introduce you to my friend, Mr. Turnbuckle.
Hey, Mr. Turnbuckle.
The people want to know, how did it feel?
Well, Uz, when I pushed Cesaro's teeth down his throat, I had to let him know who's the real Man of Steel.
The Swiss Superman, right? The King of Swing, right?
Hey, none of that matters when you step in the ring with the Usos.
The boys keep the kryptonite.
You say you are the bar and you set the bar. Standing right in front of you is the true tag team.
We are the stars.
10 years in the game, we still go hard. You understand? Since 2009, zero injuries. I earned the nickname.
Call him Iron Man. Hey, we bulletproof, we the truth, and we still have fun.
Hey,
tag team year, back to back of the year, and we still ain't done, but check it. 6-time champs are coming soon, believe me. New Day, The Bar, Sunday, TLC. Welcome to the Uso!
Whoa, okay, Dallas. All right, so check this out, let's get down to business. At Fastlane, it was the Uso versus New Day. Once again, battling it out to become SmackDown Live Tag Team Champions.
Yeah. One of the hottest rivalries renewed. I'm talking about two of the best tag teams in the past decade putting on another classic. Winner of that match goes into WrestleMania as a SmackDown Tag Team Champions.
Until the Bludgeon Brothers got involved. Now check this out. They weren't just after these tag team championships. Nah, they were out to hurt us. They were out to put a beat it on us. They beat my brother down so bad, Uso is still banged up.
It's all good though, cause we still here.
Oh yeah.
We still here. We said we would hold down this tag division and we still here. With these.
Hey, Bludgeon Brothers, in case you don't know already, we don't know how to back down, Uso.
All we know how to do is survive. All we know how to do is go hard. All we know how to do is be the best damn tag team WWE has ever seen.
So 3 weeks from WrestleMania, you think we just gonna stand down?
Nah.
9 years in the game, you think you can just come up in here and take what we worked so hard to do, a chance to finally be on WrestleMania?
Hell nah.
And yo, Harper, tonight, me and you, one-on-one, we about to go to war, Uso.
Hey, it don't matter if we 100%, 80%, 70%, 60%, 50%, 40, 30, 20, it don't matter. Soon as you step in the middle of this ring,
it's locked down.
Hey, Bludgeon Brothers, welcome to the Uso Penitentiary.
So this how it goes, Uso?
Yeah.
At Elimination Chamber, your boys became the 6-time SmackDown Live Tag Team Champions.
Yo,
now we're in the fast lane on the road to WrestleMania. It's the Usos versus the best tag team in the world.
Shane McMahon and The Miz.
Hey, you know what, Wilkes-Barre? I don't know if I can take any more of this bromance, Uso. I'm so sick and tired of The Miz coming up to Shane talking about, I am so sorry, man. It is because of you that I get to have coffee dates with my dad. It is because of you.
It's me.
I get to say words like BFF. It is because of you. I get to say words like co-bestie. It is because of you. This is my favorite. I get to say yes, friend, yes.
That's how you feel?
Man, I can't take it no more, Uso. You know what I can't stand is Shane. Shane running around here talking about, I'ma jump off this, I'ma jump off that. Hey, Uso, you see that WrestleMania sign?
Where?
I'ma jump off that too. Hey, but this will really get me, this will really gets me, this will really makes me cringe. He runs around in the back of that locker room, running around thinking his shoe game is better than me and yours.
It is, because actually, like, for a couple of years, he's been rocking
some dope. That ain't the point.
The point
is, at Fast
wrestling, you stepping in the ring with a true tag team. Yeah. If one go left,
the other go right.
If one go high,
the other go low.
If one hit hard,
the other hits harder.
In that fast lane, we're about to hit real hard. Shane McMahon and The Miz, fast lane. Welcome to the Uso Penitentiary.
There they go again. Spreading the power of positivity through some pancakes. Hey, but you're right though, New Day. You're right about one thing, Uso. We did go head to head. We went to war, and guess what? There was only one tag team left standing tall. One tag team left standing tall with these. And we ain't looked back since. Here's the thing. We used to be just like you three. Yeah. Running around here dancing, singing, wearing rainbow colors, looking like a box of Skittles. But that right there, it's true. I used to get tired of it. That right there, it ain't take us to the next levels.
Nah, it sure didn't. You talk about the power of positivity? Well, here's a dose of the reality. For the past 9 years, me and Noose been right here grinding. We right here grinding. While y'all been grinding y'all's hits, we right here grinding. For the past 9 years, a whole bunch of blood, sweat, and tears been poured right in the middle of this ring, Uso. For the past 9 years, we try to prove to everybody that the Usos belong on WrestleMania. That's just it. WrestleMania. Year after year, we've been getting passed over. 9 years in the game, 0 WrestleManias. 0, Uso. Let's check it out. WrestleMania 27,
sideline.
WrestleMania 28,
sideline.
29,
sideline.
30,
sideline.
31,
sideline.
32,
sideline.
33,
sideline.
Hey.
But this year,
our time.
This year,
it's our time.
This year,
it's our time.
And that fast lane is goal line, 40 inches.
New Day versus the Usos, and we about to run right through you like we always do.
Oh, yeah, this year, we the MVP. This year, we the first round draft pick. This year, we the all-star team. This year, we the starters. You on the sideline.
Yes, sir. That's the difference between you and us. We know how to adapt. We evolve. We move with the game. While y'all sitting there stuck in the past 5 years, the future's standing right in front of you, boy.
Fast lane at WrestleMania. Welcome!
5 years? 5 years in the past, have the two of you lost your mind? We've been at the top where we belong. We've been kicking down doors. We've been breaking bears. We've been setting records. We hosted WrestleMania when the two of you were in the back eating catering. And we didn't get here because of our daddies. And we didn't stand on the sideline because we rushed the field and took what was ours. And at fast lane, we take what is currently yours and become not the one time, not the two time, not three or four, but 5-time WWE World Tag Team Champions. And there's not a damn thing either of you can do about it.